What's good, YouTube? It's your boy working on T-Bag, and guess what we got today? Y'all see it. Reporters asking NBA players dumb questions. Let's check it out, bro.
I hope you'll be this time final MVP, but if you will not be, are you going to be upset or you'll be still happy?
Oh, all right.
I want to win a championship, and that's all that matters, my man. Appreciate it, though.
Thank you, guys. Mark Schwartz, ESPN. You know, Steph was unbelievable in this series as well as you were. 9 threes for a finals record. He closes out with 37, and yet he still never won a finals MVP.
Does it matter?
You
does it? Does it? We won two champs. We just won back to back. I don't think nobody even worried about that type of stuff. I'm glad that we came out and played a great game tonight. Was able to finish the series off. That's the only thing that matters to us.
I can feel that. Take me through the final possession where Iguodala hit the three. There was about 5 seconds left on the clock when he took it.
Livingston found him and he knocked down a shot. Big shot.
Did you want to see the ball in his hands in that situation?
What?
To anybody else on the floor?
No, we wanted to see it in our hands. We wanted to get a steal.
Malika Andrews, for both of you guys, I'm curious. You guys have talked a lot about how, at this point, you know, sometimes it takes experience. I'm wondering if now that you have some of that experience, if you see more validity to that point, or what you think about that now that you've gone through it.
Confused.
About experience, I mean, probably sit back, let this series digest a little bit, watch the film, watch the games. You know, like you said, experience, you have to go through some things to get to where you want to go. So hopefully, we learn from this and move on from it.
LeBron and Dwayne, Ray isn't going to take any glee in knocking this team out of the playoffs. Will you guys take any satisfaction for him that
he was able to do that?
What?
No, we're just excited to be able to move on. I'm answering for both of us.
Either one.
You got 5 personal fouls in 24 minutes. This is just not like you, so what do you think about it? Thank you.
I can't understand. That's what she just said.
Get rid of all of the fouls in the
Kevin, what happened on that Gobert kerfuffle at the end?
That is a word right there.
I didn't even remember what you said.
Kerfuffle.
Great job, bro.
That is strong.
It's just basketball, you know? He pushed me up.
You went to college, bro. Kerfuffle, bro. You trolling, my nigga.
Pushed him and move on, but you know,
I respect the guy.
League soft is because we call flagrants and stuff like that.
Clay just said he is made for this, born for this, to do this in big games. What do you both remember from that 2000?
Please don't go there.
What do you both remember from the 2016 game at Oklahoma City?
Rattle.
I think we both blocked that whole year out of our memory, for sure. So we're good.
You trolling. I remember watching this shit. What is there to be?
Can you guard? Can you guys guard them as a team? No.
Hey, you trolling, bro.
You know, you're down 19 to the Pacers. You're down 11 heading into the fourth tonight in this game. Is there ever a point at which you...
I ain't gonna lie. I see why people don't want to do press conferences. Because, like, it's like that one bad question, that one, like, just what the fuck is you talking about? It's like, question to fuck you over.
Don't think you can come back? And what's your mindset?
Huh?
No.
Yeah, so tell me about that.
Thank you.
All right, guys.
With the flat earth thing, that's something that you fully believe.
Does it matter?
Yeah.
For what?
Well, I mean,
what's so important about that? out of all the podcasts, that's what you took out of it? The flat earth?
I you were asked again about.
Yeah, I mean, the fact that that could be news all over the world just shows you how.
What doesn't show?
How it is. I mean, the fact that it's a social phenomenon that Kyrie thinks the world is flat is hilarious to me.
Well, again, you have lots and lots of fans.
See, that'd be the only thing. Like, this is a basketball interview. This is the All-Star game. Niggas' minds is on basketball right now. Basketball, you might see a woman in the crowd or something like that. Niggas is not thinking about no flat earth, bro. Like, you trolling, my nigga.
Oh, okay. I mean, it doesn't really have a relevance over my life.
Shaq used to drag on niggas.
In your best estimation, how long do you think it'll take the Miami to get up to the level of cohesion that you guys play at?
What?
Like a few weeks, a month, half the season?
Next question.
Shaq, what did you think?
Russell Westbrook, too.
You're a good free throw shooter. When you're feeling like you are, what's your approach to it?
I'll get in the gym. I'll figure it out.
You talked about the routine, the delay game changing. Do you work on a different routine? Do you try to come up with something new?
That shit is over. Original routine.
Was you going back to it?
Next question, bro. Yeah, you trolling. I ain't even hear what he said, bro.
At some point, somebody up there has to tell the truth.
Huh?
I ain't expecting it, but I do look forward to it. With that being said, with the Rockets been using it, y'all know where that came from?
That was brilliant, man.
It just kind of sucks that you're reading it. But with that being said, with the Rockets having all that, talk in the narrative and what they've been saying about you guys, did you guys at all want them as much as they wanted you with them having said all that?
What?
We don't have to say nothing. What are you doing?
Man, we won two championships in 3 years. We're not about to run off talking about how bad we want to play somebody. Like, we want to win another championship. And it don't matter who's in the way of that. If you're in the way of that, then you happen to be in the way. But we're not about to run around like, yeah, we want to play them in the conference finals. For what? Like, it don't matter to us who we play. However, we got them. All right, now let's get it. We get to it now. But
get busy.
Makes no sense for us to run around. We want them as bad as they want us. For what?
Nah. When you at the top, you ain't chasing that, shit. Niggas chasing you. I respect that.
We got a goal. And whoever's in the way of that goal, then we got to see you. You got to see us.
Winners focus on winning, and losers focus on why they not winning.
All right, now they in the way. Perfect. But
well, they need to focus on why they not winning.
We want them bad. No, we want a championship bad. Another one.
Facts.
That's the truth.
End of the story right there.
You weren't expecting it, but you looked forward to it. You got it.
Second row on the right, Mark.
Kawhi, Mark Schwartz, ESPN. Draymond Green recently called himself the best defender of all time. You're right there with him, and you have as many all defensive appearances and first team as he does. I'm wondering if you could compare yourself on defense to him and talk about what it is that gives you so much.
That was a nervous question. He's supposed to ask, like, do you feel like, nah, you're not even supposed to ask that, though. You shouldn't even, I don't know. That's a weird question.
Ability on
because of course a nigga gonna say he think he the best.
Pascal, Mark Schwartz, ESPN. First of all, two-part question. Draymond Green called himself the best defender.
Oh, you know, you trolling, bro.
Go up against Draymond quite a bit in the series. I'm wondering what your thoughts are on his defense. And secondly, your teammate Kawhi Leonard has just as many defensive accolades. What makes Kawhi an elite world-class defender?
Second row on the right to Greg.
Kyle, Mark Schwartz, ESPN. Draymond recently called himself the best defender.
Yo, dumbass, really trying to get out this question, bro.
Wondering what you think of that and where Kawhi ranks on that list and why. Clay, Mark Schwartz, ESPN. Draymond said a few days ago.
Well, you are trolling, bro.
Best defender ever. wondering if you could react to that kind of claim and talk about another defender and his abilities, Kawhi Leonard, in this series. Can you talk about why you have that kind of conviction about your place on the all-time list and where Kawhi Leonard ranks for you? Now, Kawhi has a great nickname based on his defense, Claw. If he has a great nickname.
I think he got that nickname because he has some of the largest hands we all have seen. However, his defense is great.
If he's
Yeah, like, boy, hey, boy, you just tried to milk me. I feel like you just tried to bake my cake. God damn. You going to ask that question 100 times, bro. You is trolling, bro. But that's it for the video, man. Dudes is trolls, bro. You don't get on that bike and say no dumb shit like that. Like, you gonna keep asking, like, all the niggas that question, bro. Come up with a new one. But that's it, bro. I appreciate y'all, man.